All right, looks like we're playing what is it? Cat Mario. So Alexander suggested we play this game.
I'm going to Jenny. It's very calm and slow.
Not too sure about it. Looking at it. Okay, so it's a Japanese 2D. It's like like Mario, but I read the description and it says it's just like it's like made to like just kill you in random spots. So there we go. I'm gonna put some music on because I hate the music in these games. They're so shit. All right, what do we got? Six levels, get three lives. So, pretty much, I can't trust anything. Are you serious? Thought I'd. Said I had three lives. I died once. Apparently, I have one life left. Is this some kind of joke? It's absolute bullshit. So I'm on my last life. You serious? Oh, I'm still alive. Negative one life. Okay. Hang on. Oh, shit. Don't touch the shroom. Or. Okay, we're halfway through the first level. Oh, that's a troll. Oh, I can't actually do anything about that. Negative two. You know what? Alexander has probably played this a lot. Like, where's the fucking brick? Yes, got it. What's going on here?
How embarrassing.
Still trying to figure out what the fuck's going on. Think I've got to focus.
Assemble the troops.
It's a flagpole. Negative five deaths. I'm only on level one. Brr. I forgot about those stupid dickheads. What are they supposed to be? Little fat circle things? Stupid grins on their faces? What am I? I'm a cat. Cat Mario. Yeah. Cat with a pretty weird look on its face. Ah! It's really annoying how you just forget. This is more a game of memory than anything. Yeah, that's the brick, and then don't touch the cloud. Boom, 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 boom. Don't touch the stupid circle things. Move, you stupid idiot. That's bull. Someone's out to kill me. I reckon Alexander designed this game. I'm probably shouting a lot because I'm using a new microphone. Shit. Whoa, almost lost my headphones. Every time I die, I'll pull a different face. That didn't happen. Every time I die, I'll pull a different face. Haven't died yet, so... all good. Jump over the fucking platform, over the thing. Oi. Actually, I can't pull that face for longer than a few seconds. I did say I'd do better than Alexander, so I better step up my game. Alright, if I just do everything really quickly, nothing can go wrong. Oh shit. So many chords with this new my mouse. My beautiful mouse. Yeah, so I just got a new laptop. I'm pretty happy. What am I doing? Cat Mario. Suck on that. Suck on my shell. Can't wait to watch Alexander's video. He says the dumbest shit. Like, I say some stupid things, but I feel like I'm calm and relaxed about things. He's always like... oh my god. Oh my god. Stupid cat. Do as you're told. You're having a little rave down there, aren't you? Having fun? Idiot cat. Stupid animal. No catnip for you. Actually don't know how to beat this level. I'm a bit worried. Think I have to just walk through here. Biggest load of BS, this game. Negative 22 deaths on the first goddamn level. Oh, wasn't paying attention there. I feel like I'm really shouting because I've got this, this headset on. Now I know why all the other YouTube gamers are like, shouting at the headset. Because they can't hear their own voice. Mm.